Hey, this is John Bourgeois, your Nashville, Tennessee real estate agent. And today we're here at 565 Grand Oak Drive over here in Brentwood, Tennessee. We're gonna be looking at this beautiful 5 beds, 6.5 baths, 8,165 square feet of, oh my gosh, I cannot wait to share it with you. But if this is your first time to the channel, let me just stop and say welcome. Again, my name is John Bourgeois. I am your Nashville, Tennessee real estate agent and really your resource for all things Nashville. So whether that be you're looking at a new home, a resale home like we're looking today, or you're looking to list, move, or even relocate, I really want to be a resource for you and I definitely want to make this be an easier process for you as well. So if you're moving in the next 9 days or you're moving in the next 90, feel free to leave a comment below or you can text me, email me, call me. Let's connect face to face, figure out exactly what it is you're looking for and really just make this be the smoothest process for you ever. Make sure you like, you subscribe, turn on that notification bell. That notification bell is just going to make sure you're getting as much up-to-date content as possible throughout this entire process. Other than that, welcome to your new home. Now, again, I mentioned that today we're here at 565 Grand Oaks Drive, Brentwood, Tennessee. We're actually going to be looking at this gorgeous home that actually happens to be located in the coveted community of Belle Rive over here in Brentwood, Tennessee. And if you are not familiar with Brentwood, Brentwood continues to be number one across the entire state of Tennessee for being one of the number one suburbs to be able to live in. And that's for a couple of reasons. One, it is definitely rated number one in terms of going ahead and sending your kids to school. It also happens to be rated number one when it comes to being one of the best places in all of Tennessee to be able to raise your kids as well. Now, the home that we're going to be looking at is a 5 beds. You're looking at 6.5 baths. You've got 8,165 square feet. You're looking at a 4-car garage, and this home is 3 stories and happens to be sitting on just under 4 acres of land. Now, a couple of things that I just absolutely love about this home is, oh my gosh, from the moment you walk into this home, you are greeted with just this natural light that that living room has. You've got those vaulted ceilings throughout the home. You've got an amazing media room and rec room that also happens to be downstairs. You've got this grand office that has built-ins and a great gourmet chef's kitchen as well. But probably one of the things that I just absolutely love about this home is outside they have a absolutely gorgeous backyard oasis that has a pool and a hot tub and an incredible waterfall as well. Definitely when you're back there, it feels like you are in your own private resort. Other than that, enjoy the tour.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.